because it's a destination resort, and it's something that Fort Lauderdale can enjoy. The people of Fort Lauderdale can enjoy it. The restaurants, the exposure on the ocean, and a very unique city. It has all the waterways, 300 miles of waterways. It's just a unique city. It's got the ocean, it's got the intercoastal. It goes straight to Canada and needs properties like this for the residents, you know, to enjoy. And you're going to maintain 500 feet of beach. It's going to be maintained by this resort.